What's going on, everyone? Stump Gaming here, and today I'm going to bring you a video of Skyrim that I'm wanting to do a walkthrough of, pretty much gameplay, whatever you want to call it. Playing on Xbox 360, unfortunately, because it's all I have. I don't have a PC to actually play it on, and that's why. Plan on getting a bunch of other stuff for it. First chance I get, I want to buy a new PC. Buy an Xbox One, buy all those games for them so that I can bring you more content. So let me know what you want to see, and let's jump into it.
Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Let's see. Now there's someone over here. Where is he? Oh, you're not him. You? No, where is he? Whatever.
Do you really know?
Let's go talk to her.
New to Riverwood?
And yeah, I skipped the beginning
for
you guys.
Go see Hod at the mill. Of course. Here's the key to the house. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here?
See, what do we want? Let's take that. And take that. Take those. And that's it.
A dragon? In Helgen? It can't be. Although, it would explain what I saw earlier, flying down
hope
the valley.
You guys enjoy.
South.
If you do, leave a like, and if you want to see more, subscribe down below.
I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon.
I have the look of someone who's crazy.
First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for
I
your games.
I told you my sister would help us out. I'm
go
going
and watch
to rest
the
up
south.
Here.
What are you staring at?
You ugly mug. Alright, let's see, let's talk to him.
What? Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Not too shabby. Apprentice level work. You looking for a new... Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just leave a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. I could. This looks good. You put time in. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by adding some leather on the rack. Ah, good. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Yes? I should hide. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. You have top. Why don't you keep that dagger? Looking to protect
all right.
Yourself?
Yeah, sure, I'll keep it.
Or deal some damage.
I'll keep it. Let's see. Sell that. Sell one of those. Selling that. 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 Anything else? Well, that's it.
Good day.
Bye. Let's see. Ah, that's who I was looking for in the beginning. Hope you guys can hear me okay.
Did I see you talking to...
He's a bard, so he thinks his back...
An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I've been thinking. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
We got this, guys. Let's go. I need to hurry up if I want to get this done in a reasonable amount of time. Come here. Where is she?
Are you listening?
No, not you. I went to the wrong spot. Like my hat, America.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventure.
Maybe you
no
could talk death. Some sense into my another poem. What's this? You can tell Sven that he already has a mother.
That's right, I lied. You're talking to me. I'm gonna be the assassin, thief
You're
type
strapping,
guy.
Young man.
Is she hitting on me? Well,
tell me as soon as you've given Camilla the letter.
Well, then, can I get talk to you then?
Riverwood's agreeable on. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from work.
Ooh, 25 gold. So much. Anyway. Continue on. Oh, crap, that's right. We go back in here.
What? Yeah. An ornament. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours.
Alrighty then. Let's go. We can do this mission and then probably end it there. Walking simulator. In case you're wondering, I'm gonna fight in first person and pretty much run around and stuff like that when I have to travel great distances in third. I need to do the Dark Brotherhood soon. And I wanna get that, I wanna do that so I can get their armor. Or I can do Thieves Guild. Okay, that was BS. Headshot. sneaky while hunting bandits. That didn't last very long.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Right now it is 2:48 in the morning and I have school today. Smart. I couldn't sleep. Decided to do this. Ninja run.
You can't win this.
Let me know how you're liking it. Yeah, sorry for being quiet. I'm not used to doing this. I'll leave a link down in the description to my Twitter, my Facebook page, and maybe my Instagram. I'm not sure about that yet. Save that. Leave a comment down below if what you want to see on my channel. I plan on doing Battlefield 4 maybe, but probably going to do Battlefield Hardline and some Ghosts and Black Ops 2 because I don't like Advanced Warfare at all. Just a little bit. Snake. last time, so we'll do that. Yeah, in case you're wondering why I have two, because what rank am I now? Three? Oh, I should have another one then. Oh wait, do I? Of course. Oh wait, no, I don't. It's because I didn't use it the last time I did it.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down.
Oh, really? Do you?
You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
I don't trust them.
Sweet breath of arcade. Thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
I don't like him. I think he's gonna betray us. Don't need that because I already know how it works. Get owned. Be cool if you could have gone under there, but fortunately you can't. Remember guys, give me a thumbs up if you like it. I love how I'm talking like I have subscribers. I don't know. Maybe I'll get them, maybe I won't. I don't know. I can hold out hope. Owned 24 minute video with a 1.5 gigabyte file. Bear, moth, owl.
power. Sell it. I'm trying to go for more light armor. You'll soon discover that I will go out of my way to discover things. So I have a lot of stuff that I can go through. In case I need to fast travel places. Settle, time to head back this way. Let's just kill it. Why?
Because I'm evil.
Well, hello. I'm just a poor old woman here. No need to trouble yourself with me.
A searcher. Why do you have mage robes then, huh? Them saggy titties. Necrophiliac. Yeah, she's hiding nothing except for this. Bruh. There we go. Leave that damn on. The Magicka. 30. Right in front of head back so we can finish this. And then that'll be it for this episode. I was gonna be mad if my Xbox froze. I'd have to end it there on that sour note. Remember, leave a like if you enjoy. Leave a dislike if you didn't. What the fuck? So confused. I haven't seen that before. She was right there. Why are they bringing back a rabbit? There it is. Chicken! Two gigabyte. That's a lot of space. Anyway.
You found it. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Cool. 400, that seems about right. Very sneaky.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
Steal the Golden Claw back.
You and me. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Anything good?
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Alrighty then. Mine that looks hideous. Let's see. Illusion. That's fury. Okay. Alteration. Let's see. Well, guys, I'm going to leave it off there. Catch you guys next time on the next episode. And I'll see you guys.